But he came back with a story to say.